Lesson 325 from A Course in Miracles. All things I think I see reflect ideas. This is salvation's keynote. What I see reflects a process in my mind which starts with my idea of what I want. From there, the mind makes up an image of the thing the mind desires, judges valuable, and therefore seeks to find. These images are then projected outward, looked upon, esteemed as real, and guarded as one's own. From insane wishes come an insane world. From judgment comes a world condemned. And from forgiving thoughts, a gentle world comes forth, with mercy for the Holy Son of God to offer him a kindly home where he can rest a while before he journeys on, and help his brothers walk ahead with him and find the way to heaven and to God. Our Father, your ideas reflect the truth, and mine apart from yours but make up dreams. Let me behold what only yours reflect, for yours and yours alone establish truth. Now for the reflection on lesson 325. It's almost as if this lesson comes straight from an advanced psychology book, teaching us that our mind and the decisions that we make, the things that we want and then project into the world, show us the world that we perceive. And only this because we have broken off our mind from the true thoughts that we could have, the thoughts that we would share with our Creator. The thoughts that we do not share seem to reveal a world that for a moment appears real, but it has no effect. And this is what we hear over and over in the Course. What has no effect has no reality. What has eternal effect is true. But we project our guilt into the world, guilt which is unjustified, guilt which has no need, no focus, nothing at all. We project our guilt into the world and we see only our guilt coming back at us. But we can change it like this. And this is what the Course is, a course in mind training, to begin to realize what we have done, the power of our mind, and then to bring it back, to bring it home to the truth of who we are. So we will not project an unreal world any longer. We project and see only that which is shared by our Creator.